They think they went to heaven. Alex Rodriguez reveals his two daughters call their dad a hero for dating Jennifer Lopez. He's hit 696 home runs, is a 14-time All-Star, was named American League MVP 3 times and won a World Series. But Alex Rodriguez has only just now managed to impress his daughters by dating Jennifer Lopez. The 42-year-old told Jimmy Kimmel on Monday night that 12-year-old Tasha and Ella, 9, were the most impressed when he managed to land the knee-to-knee singer as his girlfriend. "My daughters think their dad is a hero now," he said, "for the first time. They think they went to heaven. Now they're hanging out with Jennifer backstage, they're dancing, they're singing with her." The baseball star revealed that his usual once daily FaceTime with his girls has now mysteriously increased to 4 or 5 calls a day. "It's funny because when I pick up the phone and I could be anywhere, they call. I answer. I'm like, 'Hi, Tashi, hi, Ella,' and I can see them. They're like, 'Hey, Daddy.' And they're looking around behind me. And I'm like, 'Hi, honey, how is school?' And they're like, 'Dad, yeah, it was great. Where's Jennifer?' And I say, 'Oh, no, she went to the set already, honey, she's working.' 'Oh, okay, Dad, I'll call you later.'" He admitted that Lopez's children, on the other hand, whom she shares with ex-husband Mark Antony, were not as impressed with his career. "I think Jennifer's children, who are wonderful, just like mine, she has 9-year-old twins Max and Emma, are impressed by how big I am," he added. "I don't think they've ever seen anyone so tall." A-Rod shares his girls with ex-wife Cynthia, née Curtis, to whom he was married from 2002 to 2008. His Kimmel interview comes just before news that Lopez has postponed 3 of her Las Vegas concerts after 59 people were killed and 527 were injured on Sunday by a gunman inside the Mandalay Bay Hotel. The 48-year-old singer has a residency at the Axis Theatre inside nearby Planet Hollywood. The announcement was made on Tuesday with a rep for the star saying she is heartbroken by the tragedy. The release that was sent out Tuesday read, "Out of respect to victims and families of the tragedy in Las Vegas, Jennifer Lopez will be postponing the Jennifer Lopez All I Have performances planned for Wednesday, October 4, Friday, October 6 and Saturday, October 7 inside the Axis at Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino." It was added, "The massacre was a senseless tragedy.